One of the men goes into his car. Then there's a confrontation and a robbery, and the men shoot and kill the talented young artist.
Maybe I don't understand it.